As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my hall of glory.
I will kill you! Permanently!
I believe you are this.
Better.
Is this your move?
This is... I can cheat you of your revenge every time. Nope. What?
Don't ask! It's science! Wielded by a pointless protege!
The nanotride virus! To think Dr. Kvasir sent you to administer it, knowing that it would surely kill you too. So, we journey to the afterlife together! Pointless protege!
See? I told you he would be fine. A little nanotrite reprogramming cocktail was all that was needed.
I say you got lucky.
But if I can save Walker from doom, then perhaps someone can save Cross from doom too. You need me still. Yikes! Let's go!
Ah, you're back. Brains are strong and good to go. You know, that dagger worked like a charm. No more cross clones to worry about. And that we know of. Shame we almost lost you in the process.
Kvasir gambled with your life. The serum you used to kill Cross could have been the death of you too. But he was able to reverse the process once Lily brought you in.
And lucky for him, Lily was about to blow his precious brains out there and then. When you come to, there's gonna be plenty of work for the Violin Ranger yet. But for now, you just rest your bones.
Walker, don't try to talk. I'll be here for you. When you're ready, we got plenty of work to do, Ranger.
Jangan lupa like, comment, and subscribe.